Did you have it on last game?
Yeah, I did. Ever since I switched my primary and I'm not using a center, I put this in for extra stability.
Oh, it was a four-group type thing?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you just put your fingers over the barrel like that, I'm sure it's safe.
I don't really want to grab the baton.
Oh, forward, okay.
The original rate of fire on this thing is terrible.
Yeah?
So I basically figured it off up, put in a lipo. It's only a 7.4 lipo, but
it's all that's in this. I mean, if you go up the voltage, you're just gonna shoot more BBs, hit the same guy that you were gonna hit anyway. I don't need a super fast trigger response, it's already pretty fast. It's just one sound, yeah. I don't want to spend a bag of BBs every time I go in the field.
I wanted to be really fast and nimble with this thing, but this fucking back, butt pack, starts swinging.
What's that for?
It's just all my valuables, like ammo, gas.
Uh-huh.
So, like, really expensive shit.
It's a fair point. I've got my wallet and phone stuff in my pocket.
Yeah.
Hoping to God it don't fall out.